Hi friends, welcome to AshNet. Today I am going to review Google File Go File Manager for Android usage. This will help you for keep your file very safe, and we can manage our file, and we can send our file with another device with like Xander, act as Xander. As you can see, this is the user interface. Here we have top, we have how many GB we have used, and how many GB device storage has in this device, and here we have settings. We can adjust the notifications, and we can set the name. I'm going to set my name and just change the application this much only, and here is the settings, and we can free up the space for the suggestion for duplication, and here we have duplicate file. As you can see, we can delete it, and also deleted, and here is the main function. Here we have downloaded applications, images, etc. has in this app, and also received files, applications. Just a minute, this is an installed application, and we can also send this installed application with another device. This is the APK file saved in my file manager. Is this, these are the apps, and also images, videos, audios, document. As you can see the bottom, we can send our file with another device. We can go to settings, then activate. As you can see, on the location, looking for sender. If you send anyone, show us like X sender. For here we have. This much only. This app very simple application. I think this is very helpful for you. If you not subscribe my channel, hit that subscribe button. Share this video with your friends. See you soon with another video. This is AshNet signing off.